Hello, I'm Lucy Yates and this year I was crowned Leyland Festival Queen.
Walking behind it,
being on the float, chanting basically.
I was really nervous, but also I was really excited. Thousands of people came to Erdon Park to enjoy a fun day in the sun.
Is this one of it?
Some of my favourite things were...
Man versus food!
Let's eat!
Very funny.
How are we doing? Let's go, everyone. How are we doing?
He's gone for the meat first and then the one after. Do you think that's a good tactic?
Everyone's very sure.
We've got our givers here!
Round number five. We're guessing the burgers. Next round, man versus food. 2,030.
I like the dog show. Fire Fury was really good. Brooking Bronco. The Brooking Broncho.
Brooking Bronco!
Oh, Booking. Singers. They were brilliant.
I enjoyed dancing on stage.
I just like seeing the expression on people's face when you do a dance that no one really expects. Yeah.
And dancing in front of the crowd.
Dancing in front of loads of people because I just love dancing.
It made me feel more confident.
And the kites and the different types of kites were spectacular because they were different than regular kites.
I like seeing the kites and.
Well, we would like to thank every single person who made this year's Leyland Festival such a big hit. If you would like to get involved in next year's festival, then please contact us here. So I'll see you all next year.
What does roaring success mean?